Yes, sir. Whatever you need, sir.
I need you to fire your weapon from time to time. Get into the fight, soldier.
But I didn't want to risk the radio getting hit.
Your concern for His Majesty's kid is very admirable, but don't let it burden you all the way out of the war, Private. Well, here's the situation. The house ahead is crawling with Germans. While half the squad advances on it, the rest would flank left up that road. Cole, you're on point. Allez!
Germans! Ground floor!
Empty!
They're still attacking the convoy further down the river. Head back and inform them of our status. Baron! Peterson! Go with him, Calard. Cole, you're with me.